Hello, kittens. Those are my four favorite kittens in the world. Oh, she squeaked for me. Big purrs. Okay, come here. Give me loves. I missed you guys all day. Prancer rather eat. Hey there, boy. She just headbutted me. Come on down, Dancer.
Let's see. I think Donner will make weight today. I weigh in grams, but I would give it out in ounces because it just sounds better, I guess. But if you still want to follow along in grams, you can pull up the weight chart. The link is down there. The kittens are 74 days old, 10 weeks and 3 days. See, Vixen weighed 33.9 ounces yesterday. Nope, stay on there. Small gain today. Just 1 ounce, 34 even. They have to be 32 ounces in order to be snipped. Okay, you can climb back up now. Dancer's a heavyweight. She weighed 46.6 ounces yesterday. She's very stocky. Up 1 ounce, now weighs 47.6. Donner weighed 872 grams yesterday, 30.8 ounces. 22, big gain. Now weighs 32 and a half. He's finally over the 2 pound limit. Yay! And Prancer weighed 36.3 ounces yesterday. 100. Big gain too. 38.8. Don't attack him while you're clinging to me. Okay, I will start weighing every other day now, so there'll be no weighing tomorrow. Now that they made weight. Okay, now I'm going to swap out the cam that you're looking through now. I'm going to fix the other cam, so. Weird that it says it's on, but it's not showing up.
go.
What's weird is I have to plug them in twice. If I just do it once, get a weird sound. You probably see them helping me quite a lot. This camera I'm going to be swapping in gives a little bit better picture. You may hear clanks and clunks from the fence. Nothing I can do about that. Hello, little monkeys. Talking to the kittens. Actually, I can do something about it. I'm gonna switch the audio to the main cam. I mean, to the tower cam. There we go. Okay, you should be able to hear me talk without all the clanking and clunking. You still be able to see the helpers. Get down. Probably set this cam up so I can, as a just a monitor cam, so I can see the other side of the room around the litter box. I can see where they're sleeping.
What are all these toys doing over here? I'm trying to see if I can find what happened to the little felt foam pads I was using to insulate the cam from the fence. I can't seem to find them. Let's see if they're out in the hallway. Thank you.
peppers. Nobody says that little helpers aren't a pain in the butt. But they are. No chewing on the wires. Go on, get out of here. Scram! Beat it! Poke, 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 poke. too tight. Oh, I messed up. Made the zip ties a little too tight. It's hard to judge. About some Velcro zip ties. Can't forget I need to talk louder. I'm a lot farther away from the can, but I should have bought the Velcro zip ties. Little nerd. You guys liking that toy, huh? Really? Now Vixen is helping me, quote unquote helping. Something a little different to see if it helps. Trying something a little different with the cams to see if it helps with the zip tying part. Just changing the direction I put them. Helping again. You guys already turned it upside down. Jeez. Inside, I am cursing right now. I put the zip ties on in the wrong direction. Fortunately, I have plenty. Hopefully it's enough. Go. Now that looks downright pretty.
There we go, but I'm still working on it. Ooh, you guys got a nickel.
Hey Vixen, who's the pretty girl? Who's the pretty, pretty princess? See, the lower cam had the zip the main zip ties that tied it to the fence too tight, so I had to put zip ties going down to try to pull it straight. But now I don't.
Okay, now you're on. The mic's going through the right cam. There we go. It's directly above the lower cam, so when I pan back and forth, it's like you're just going up and down. I am satisfied with my handiwork. Well, you guys probably got a nickel. Testing the sounds. Okay, I got the camera input set right. Hold on, kittens. I gotta clean up my mess and then I will laser pen you.
What's kind of neat is that the sound looks exactly the same between the two cams, so that's good. Actually, I have to go. So enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day. Oh, I still need to set up this Panavision view, whatever. What is it? Wide vision cams, the wide angle cams, you can't just step around to try to level. Excuse me. Enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day.